The UFC 184 fanfare continues as fighters, including the main event, women's champion Ronda Rousey and Kat Zingano, squared off with the media and fans. The main event and co-main event at the Staples Center features all women.
It's really encouraging that making history for the women is becoming a regular thing for us.
Well, two of the sport's top female fighters square off in the main event. One Filipino is looking to regain his fighting form on the undercard.
We got ourselves a fight!
The Filipino wrecking machine Mark Munoz has lost two straight matches. After a 10-month layoff to nurse some injuries, he will be taking on Brazilian Roan Carneiro.
I'm just excited to get back in there and compete and make sure I'm at my best come Saturday night.
With a record of 13 wins and 5 losses and now at age 37, some believe it may be time to call it quits. But Munoz's team helped him realize that rather than retire, he needed to re-energize by managing the different aspects of his life and career.
I want to be, you know, the best father and the best husband I can be, and I want to be the best in everything that I do. You know, I want to be the best in the UFC. I want to be the best gym owner. I want to be the best friend that I can be. I want to be the best in all the roles that I play, you know. And so, you know, it's hard because, you know, with being this competitive, I've actually cut myself short, and I have to, like, not prioritize my schedule. I have to schedule my priorities.
With age comes experience. The former wrestling coach has also become a mentor to many athletes in one of the most violent contact sports.
Great guy, great coach. So it's exciting for to see him come back. And he's phenomenal. He's been great as far as helping coach in wrestling and MMA for myself and all of Rain. I think, you know, it's cool to see him, how he's kind of developed too to this fight.
While Munoz is focused on Saturday's opponent, he does have his sights set on a fight date in May, when UFC holds fight night in Manila.
If I'm going to miss that card, I'm going to cause a revolt. You know, I've been trying to push the UFC to go to the Philippines for so long, you know, and, you know, I want to be the pioneer that leads the expansion of MMA in the Philippines.
Despite a 10-week break between Saturday's fight and Manila, Munoz believes he will be ready if he gets the chance. Proof that retirement is far from the Filipino wrecking machine's mind. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.